Ellie, I'm in. There should still be a computer in the flight lounge. I can check the ship's status from there.
Are you okay? You sound a little nervous.
Last time I was here, things didn't go so well. Look, I'll contact you soon.
Reserve power. Primary systems offline. Main centrifuge offline for repairs.
Damn it. That's what I thought.
What?
The gravity centrifuge is under repair. I'm gonna have to go down to engineering. This should be interesting.
Is it safe?
I don't know how it could be. I'll let you know.
Not to be bothered, but being here rattles you, doesn't it, Isaac? All this plastic and tape covers the snarls. Don't die the It's Hendrik. Did you come in last shift? Did anyone? I think it's just me down here now. I got lost last night when the lights went out and I fell down a ramp. I think. Or someone tripped me. I'm all bruised on my left side and my ankle is swollen. Are you sure you guys aren't down here? I hear something near my locker. Screw this! I'm heading up! I'm never coming back here again!
Thank you.
Just be careful.
I'll call you when it's online.
Research summary, organic material analysis. There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Ishimura. First, it is human DNA. Second, and far more disturbing, it reanimates in the presence of a marker signal. The only conclusion we can come to is that the entire Ishimura crew was infected and reconstructed and then fell into a soupy DNA sludge when the Aegis 7 marker was destroyed.
Complete.
Unruly, I've got the centrifuge online. I'm heading back towards the tram station.
Damn it, I'm done.
Okay.
Not true.
I've almost got us disconnected from the mag rail. Keep me posted. Is starting to worry me. Listen.
I would never.
But son, Daddy's not a murderer.
Strauss,
he's not real.
Yes, he is. You can't see him because you haven't taken the steps.
Strauss,
you
will make put down the screwdriver.
Step three.
hurts. The bastard bit me.
What? Ah, shit. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But he stopped talking. He won't look at me. How's it going at your end? And please tell me this plan is going to work.
I'm almost there. I'm headed to the bridge now to activate the gravity tethers.
Well, good. They're swarming in through a hole in the medical deck. At least you won't have to go through there.
Unexpected obstruction ahead. Shuttle down. Welcome to the medical deck.
Crap.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I just can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to just one little thing. I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you.
for identifying Ishimura archive footage and rig logs that could potentially contradict the official storyline of its demise at Aegis 7. It is critical that no word of the artifact's recovery ever be surfaced to the public. It is disturbing that such records still exist 4 years after the incident. We have locked out your research team's access, and we'll be replacing them with EarthGov specialists effective immediately. Please contact me once the replacements arrive.
To the captain's nest to activate the tethers.
All right. The centrifuge will spool to full power from here.
Great. Let's hope this works. It'll be tight. You ready?
All set. I'll wait for your signal.
It won't hurt.
Just put down the screwdriver.
Trust, no!
No!